I'll just say one thing really quickly. Democracy is a great experiment, and I think both Labor and the Democratic Party have a lot to learn about democracy and what it looks like and what it feels like. And what I mean is, I think some of our best social movement organizations have done really well at transforming people from objects to subjects, right? Working alongside people to confirm what they already know, to bring them into the body politic, give them the opportunity to not see themselves as people upon whom history happens, but a people who make history happen, right? Actors in their lives and not spectators in their lives. And to me, that is a deep core element of what true democracy is. It's very scary, it's very volatile, it's very, it's not controllable in a lot of ways.
That's right.
Because you are allowing space for people to have the agency to make mistakes, but for the credit, the blame, all of the messiness to be spread about the entire body politic. And so I think both Labor, a lot of our institutions have a lot to learn about what democracy looks like. And, you know, you can't raise a kid, you know, for 18 years of their life and say, nope, grown folks talking. No, leave the room. No, you don't get to decide. Mm-hmm. No, my way or the highway. And then at 18, miraculously expect them to engage in the political process as full actors. And so in our organizations, in our families, in our churches, we've got to figure out actually how to build up a democracy from the bottom. And that will then be reflected in labor. I don't see that often in labor organizations. I think we can talk ad nauseum about the drawbacks and some of the great work that labor is doing currently. But that's real democracy. And I think that's what we've got to take from social movements, some of the best organizations, the black feminist organizations, the black radical tradition is steeped in that. And then when we do that, that's when we'll start to see a democracy, a democratic party that's able to hold disagreement, that's able to handle dissent, that's able to expand their borders and see someone who has a different opinion as something that enhances the body and not something that atrophies it.
Wonderful.